These are the fidget spinners I made out of blocks called Kinex. And this is my first one, and I like it the best because it spins very fast and it's an octagon shape. And this is my second one that I made, and it spins good too. And it's more 3D. So it has two colors over here and over here. This is my third one, which is bigger. And it hurts if you get it touched in your fingers over here or here. And it spins fast too. And this is my fourth one that has flatter thumb pads and is purple and spins very fast too. What you can do with this one, you could spin it very fast and you could take off the thumb pads and turn around these. And it would spin this way, but a different motion. And you put the thumb pads back. And it can spin like this way. And this can go on the ground. This has more depth, and I use these ones pieces to stick together like that, and I put it on like this. Because this is bigger and the more weight you have, the faster it spins. And I like this one more because it's bigger and fast and looks cool when you spin it. And this was one of the simplest I made because it was one of my last. And this was my last one that has 8 spikes that are purple, and it spins not as well as you expect, but it's fun, and it seems very big, but I like the thumb pads because they're flatter and they're more comfortable, and you can balance it on your thumb better, like this. So those are the 4 fidget spinners that I made out of.